Let's see what we can find in Artifacts Hockey. Good luck. We're going to start this break, and I always like to show the ID number. Ho. Ho. Here it is right here. That's what's up. That's what's going on. That's everybody's teams. It's everybody's divisions. Let's pop this baby open. Got that little sticker down here. Nice hit. It's the Carolina Hurricanes. And it's numbered down. Kind of hard to see the number on that. There it is, 6 of 65. Pretty cool. Congratulations there with the Hurricanes. Double relic. Really nice. Good things coming out of there. Congrats. Another parallel here this time around. Canucks, or no, Coyotes, excuse me. Coyotes parallel. Right there for Chris, number 299. It's Artifacts Hockey time. Nice Swayman. Nice Swayman. Stars parallel seven, number 75. Patrick Kane. Nice Zegras. Really good things coming out of here. Artifacts are so nice. Quinn Hughes, and this looks like it could be a hit or something. What's this? That's a parallel. Blackhawks. Nice rookie card to you. Chicago Blackhawks owner, number 299, my friend. Kraken. Oh my. Threads of Time. Jersey Relic. Artifacts Hockey. Jersey Relic. Kind of a hit here. Threads of Time. What team is this? I'm not sure what team this is. Can anyone help me out here? Who's gonna get that? Does anyone know? I don't recognize that team. It's gonna feel kind of weird. Like, well. Anyway. Well, I'll have to figure that out, I guess, very, very soon. I'm not sure. I really don't know. I see a tail, and it does have like a W design, so it seems like it would be the Whalers or some kind of something. There's a big tail. We'll figure it out. Okay. What is this? What is coming up next? Look at this thing. Now, I know what team that is. That's the Jersey Devils. Okay, thanks. There we go. Jersey Devils. So it is Carolina, everybody. It is Carolina. They became the Hurricanes, and they were previously the Whalers. Thank you for that. And here is a nice hit for the Jersey Devils owner, Chris L. Chris L scores this one. Boom. These look really nice, real thick stock on them, and just good looking rookie cards and all, artifacts. Well, here's a rookie redemption, Carolina Hurricanes. We were just talking about Carolina a minute ago, so this one's for Troy C. Rookie redemption card. Well, this may or may not be an autograph. I don't think these are autographs. But the break's definitely not over. See all the details here. They are autographs? Okay. Seems like it would say, you know, if it was autographs, seems like it would say. Okay, here's a code. Red 206 is the code, right? Nice. Nice going, Troy C. Blankers is helping out the break run so much smoother. Thank you, man. You are now a moderator, bro. That's cool. So yeah, going into our last pack, I want to wish everybody good luck. So we're just looking for treasure, the final pack here. In Artifacts Hockey. It's been a pretty decent rip as far as I can tell. But what is this? What is this Hughes? This is like a special parallel. It's got that golden look to it and everything. So this is a really, really cool hues to get. Congratulations. Very, very nice. Jack Hughes parallel. Ho. Good stuff, and congrats. So he came away with some really nice ones there in artifacts. Wow.